Yep. will sound like this. A pioneer of a new type of music. Unlike the traditional composer, he uses no musical instruments and no musicians. He produces sounds by electronic devices. Some of them sounds unlike any ever heard before. The sounds, produced electronically, are recorded by mixing the sounds on various tapes together and playing them at varying speeds. He can produce all sorts of different combinations. Already, electronic music is being used in films, television, and the theater. And there have been lots of performances too. There are some people who think the music of the future will
Welcome to the darkness.
Darkness.